When something like this happens, you look at it, well, what does God think? God just gives us an opportunity to do something about it. That's all. What are we going to do? Okay, great. The house of God. All right, it's been burnt down. Okay, all right. We'll clear out the place, build a better one, a more beautiful one. That's what we're going to do. That's what we're going to do. And let the devil lick his wounds. Yeah? That's it. Because we must look at life from the spiritual. This is not what you call an accident. No.